information we brought out here, there is in fact a $719 billion that
comes out of